forward.
Thank you.
are now at Yoho National Park at the Information Center, Visitor Center. So you can see lots of mountains. So later we're going to Moraine Lake, one of the famous lake here in Banff National Park. So I can see a part of the highway, Highway 1. So this highway is going to Banff and continues to the east coast, so from west to east. So it's called emerald because the color of the water is emerald. Yeah. How's the view?
Beautiful. It's beautiful.
Gusto mo
magka ano? Ganda ba ang view?
God's creation.
Natural beauty. Ganda. Ang ganda-ganda ng view.
Okay, sa kabilang side, meron din siyang maliit. Okay, so let's... clear. We're now on the other side of the lake. That's the Emerald Lake Lodge. So you can stay here and then enjoy the view of Emerald Lake. That's the bridge. And then you can rent a canoe. Bring your own canoe or kayak. Oh, what a beauty! Oh, ito ka maganda. We are now at the natural bridge. Actually, wala pa yung natural bridge. We're still going there, but ooh, look at the view. Fantastic view. So this is the natural bridge. So the arch formed by the rushing water. So we are still at the Yoho National Park, just few minutes away from Emerald Lake. Okay, we are now at Takaka Falls, one of the highest falls in Canada. So Takaka means magnificent in Cree Nation. So Cree Nation is one of the Indian tribes here in Canada. Yeah, it's the second tallest waterfalls in Canada. Okay, done. This Takaka Falls, which means magnificent in Cree Nation. Thank you.